fly called a pteranarsis. It's a giant stone fly. And in all of my history of tiki bugs on the Wayne Fork River, I've only seen one. Pteranarsis has about a 5 to 7 year life cycle in the water before it comes out. And pteranarsis can be like this big. So they are called the giant stoneflies. This song is a little bit of a tribute to pteranarsis, a giant stonefly. It's called Big Old Giant Stonefly, but really what it is, it's a song about coming of age. Because all of us at some point in time have to come to reality that we have to grow up and leave home. The song is about a fish. It's a little bitty fly. His mama used to take him down to the pool. So he can watch his dad chase down those big old giants. When he grew up, he wanted to be a lunker, just like his dad. Now, a little bit of a definition there. Basically, the crab of lunker is that fish that you would just love to catch. And you might want to actually put him on a wall. And it's actually a trophy fish. So here we go. When you're 5 inches long, a brown trout scream, ain't all chasing mayflies. When he sees those big old giant stones, riffle routines and his old man schemes, this ain't where his heart is. And you know his daddy understands. His mind, he's chasing big old giant stoneflies. Soon he'll be swimming to a pool of his own. Voice of freedom echoes through the ages, calls another lunker on his way. Well, a new day comes and the father and son are chasing down their dinner. And beneath that big Colorado sky, daddy knows he's gotta let go. His son can't be a lunker until he spreads his gills and flies. In his mind, he's chasing big old giant stoneflies. Soon he'll be swimming to a pool of his own. Sweet voice of freedom echoes through the ages, calls another lunker on his way. The runoff comes in the morning sun, finds him swimming upstream. Mama waves her tail fin goodbye. Daddy said, grow up, son, and snap yourself some vines. I know you're gonna be just fine. 'Cause in his mind, he's chasing big old giant stoneflies. Now he's swimming to that pool of his own. Sweet voice of freedom echoed through the ages, called another lunker on his way. Well, he's 2 feet long and he's settled into that pool of his own. When he sees that big old giant stone, well, he's swallowed it down and you turn around and you should have seen the look when the angler finally set that hook. Well, he went on a run that wasn't much fun, stripping all the rock. Fisherman was thinking, hey, it's trophy time. And he finally snapped the vine. So much for that big old trophy time. In his mind, he's chasing big old giant stoneflies. Now he's swimming in a pool of his own. Sweet voice of freedom echoed through the ages. Called another lunker on his way.
Get out of doing that song.
So emotional.